hand of God, that he may exalt you in due time, casting all your care upon. Upon